Yes.
Manila Bay Rehab.
Yes.
Are they doing that correctly?
I, given the chance, I'm saying this publicly. No offense to Secretary Simato. These are all my friends. We should focus not just on Manila Bay area, Ross Boulevard, the Boulevard, if you call that, but the entire Metro Manila. You have 273 esteros, all pumping out toxic and pollutant materials going to Pasig River, going to San Juan River, all going now to Manila Bay.
Oo.
The discharge is not just coming per se from the establishments that adjoins Ross Boulevard, but even EDSA, even this place
Oo.
Where we
so
stay.
So my question is, ito yun
it has to be a holistic approach.
All right.